samples he always said in front of them. He was India's most distinguished 20th century scholar of appreciative religion and philosophy. After completing his education at Madras Christian College in 1911, he became assistant professor and later professor of philosophy at Madras Presidency College, then subsequently professor of philosophy at University of Mysore. Want to share my perspective about Teachers' Day. Today we all have gathered here to celebrate the auspicious occasion of Teachers' Day. Teachers' Day is celebrated on 5th of September every year since 1962 to honor Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. 5th of September is the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a great scholar and an excellent teacher. Students across the country observe this day as Teachers' Day to pay respect to their teachers. The future of the nation is in the hands of children and indirectly in the hands of teachers. So they are the backbone of our society.
Toronto City, baby. Woo!